The bob and travel is the second task in the basic survival swimmer training. The bob and travel is conducted without the IOTV. The weapon is slung over the right shoulder, grasping the sling close to the sling clamp with the left hand to the chest and the weapon butt plate to the right hand. The weapon is pulled tight to the back. Take a deep breath before stepping off the pool deck with knees slightly flexed. While submerging, exhale slowly through the nose, controlling the weapon. Drop to the pool floor, absorbing the impact with the knees. Place the weapon on the pool floor. Squat as deeply as needed to push off the bottom of the pool at a 45-degree angle to return back to the surface. This is the travel portion of the task. Arms move overhead as the soldier squats and remain overhead until reaching the surface, where they extend out the sides. Upon reaching the surface, take a full breath and pull the knees toward the chest. This is the bob portion of the task. Resubmerge by straightening the legs and bringing the arms forcefully overhead. As the palms move upwards to break the water surface, they generate downward force. After dropping to pool bottom, repeat the travel and bob tasks for 15 meters before exiting the pool.